I'm going to be carving a miniature northern pike fish from a scrap of Tupelo wood. Of all the things I've carved, I get the most enjoyment from carving fish, probably because I enjoy catching them so much. I especially like catching northern pike. They're a powerful fighting fish with a mean-looking head and a mouth filled with needle-sharp teeth. I'm making this little carving in memory of the biggest pike I've caught so far. I caught it on the Missouri River at Fort Benton, and it took the whole filming crew to help me land it. I add the scale texture using my razor tip wood burner and a tiny scale tip that I made. After the carving is finished, I like to soak the fins with CA glue to strengthen those areas before I coat it with primer. I had to do a lot of thinking about what colors to use, how to layer the paint just right to try to make it look like it should.